So what we have here is a buddy of mine that I do some refining for, and he sent me this. It's a bag with trimmed fingers, a couple of RAM, but most of them are the bigger slot CPU style fingers, a bunch of little SIM cards and pieces of the board that had gold plating. I went through it, separating most of the, basically all of the soldered MLCCs and other contaminants that I don't want to deal with this, as I'm using some AP from a previous process, hydrochloric acid with peroxide. I had a gallon to start with, which is there, and I added 200 mils of hydrogen peroxide. I finished that process, it was about 10 pounds of RAM. But I saved the solution, it's ready to go in here. I have a double hose aquarium bubbler just picked up. Now, I didn't have a chance to weigh these out as my batteries died, but I noticed that a lot of the plating on this, on some of this stuff, is very thin flash plating, enig plating and stuff. Besides the fingers there, those are pretty nice. But a lot of them are thin plated. I'm optimistic about this yield. I'd say it's about a half pound, maybe a pound, I don't know. I wish I had the batteries, but I'll be back once I get this set up. I have the bubbler running, AP, and the fingers. I'll be right back. And there you have it. Fingers are in there, all the material. It's on the placed on top of the aquarium hoses to hold it down. I recently did the RAM, so I feel the acid should be fairly fresh. I did not top it off or add any fresh HCl. I think this will do the trick. I shall let this bubble for a few days. I say about 4 days, maybe five at most, but this should be good to go, and I'll make a part two of this when it's time to refine. Thanks.